Riley, tell me what happened.
When?
You know what I'm talking about.
The dance?
I need more.
Well, I mean, there was like a DJ, and there was a green screen where you could like take really cool photos with your friends. I mean, it was okay.
I need to know more. What made it so okay?
Well, there was also a hypnotist show, and like everyone was dancing and just having so much fun. The music was just like amazing. Like the DJ was just like... DJ was like really good.
How much are the tickets? I need to go.
$10.
Just $10? And is it true that you're allowed to invite one more friend from another school? That's it. I'm buying a ticket.
Okay, Miss King, no more fooling around. What happened?
Does that light have to be on?
Yes.
It's really bright.
Answer the question, Miss King.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Yes, you do. Don't play games.
Well, it was May 4th, from 7 to 10, and I don't want to talk about it.
Okay, take your time.
Well, it was a dance. And I mean, I really didn't want to go because, like, that's not really the cool thing to do anymore. But my friends really wanted me to, so I said, fine, whatever, I'll do it. And so we got there. We had to give them our ticket. And it was only $10, which was amazing. And we go in, and I see my friend there. And I was like, she doesn't go to school. What is she doing here? And that's when I knew they bring other people from other schools. Like, how amazing is that? Anyways, and we sat, and there's a show. And the show.
Thank you, Miss King. That's all.